Ryan Clayton's Coronation Street character arrived on the cobbles to apply for Luke Britton's job at Kevin Webster and Tyrone Dobbs' garage. Whilst he won Tyrone over with his impressive CV and similar interests, he also struck up a good friendship with David Platt. However, it turned sinister when Josh spiked David's drink after a night out and raped him. The aftermath saw David struggle to come to terms with what happened, and when he tried to confront Josh about his crime, the car mechanic failed to recognize that he did anything wrong. In the weeks and months that followed, David refused to open up until a brush with the law and the sudden and sad death of Aidan Connor made him realize that he needed to speak out. After telling Shauna Ramsey everything, he plucked up the courage to go to the police to report Josh for his crimes. Here's everything you need to know about what's in store for Josh Tucker. Who is Josh Tucker? Josh Tucker made his debut on Coronation Street on Friday 26 January as the new mechanic working at the garage. Who plays the role of Josh Tucker? Actor Ryan Clayton plays the role of Josh Tucker on the ITV soap. Where has he been? After David reported Josh to the police, the mechanic was seen attempting to flee before the police caught him in time and arrested him. At the police station, Josh maintained his innocence by insisting that the between him and David was consensual. Josh was later released, but he didn't stick around Coronation Street for long and made a swift exit following his brush with the police. The character's whereabouts were never mentioned, but David knew where he is following his revelation to Billy Mayhew that he had been following him to make sure he didn't attack anyone else again after noticing that the guy he was following has been spending time with Josh. In a bid to help, Billy told the unsuspecting guy the truth about Josh. Believing he was doing the right thing, Billy was left shocked to later find out that Josh had been rushed to hospital after being beaten up by the guy he had spoken to hours before. Will he survive the attack? Having arrived at the hospital, Billy was left shocked to see how bad Josh had been assaulted. However, viewers will have to wait to find out if Josh makes a full recovery from his injuries. When will he get caught? Despite his shocking crime, Josh won't be sent to prison. Wanting the storyline to really mirror real life, former soap boss Kate Oates recently explained that Josh won't stand up in court. "I think it's important not to artificially tie things up. I believe that David's perpetrator wouldn't be convicted in this instance," she told the Metro. However, Kate confirmed that there will be some sort of justice for David amid his ordeal. "David got rid of all of the evidence. We will have to tie the storyline off. It will find an ending which will surprise people," she said. David will get a catharsis and some acknowledgement, but he might not get that legally. In soap, a lot of the justice often comes from the community. Phil Collinson used to call it the court of Coronation Street, and I completely get that. Why did he come to Weatherfield? Josh made his debut on the soap when he walked up to Tyrone Dobbs and told him that he was there to apply for the car mechanic's job that used to belong to Luke Britton. But that wasn't his only talent, as it was revealed during the episodes that he's also a personal trainer. Speaking about his character ahead of his debut, Ryan exclusively told OK Online, "He's a real Jack the Lad type of character. He's going to be coming in and working at Kevin Webster's garage. He is going to be interacting with a lot of the street, getting the street, doing a lot of fitness work because he's a punt as well as being a mechanic. He is a guy who has been around a lot, well traveled as you'll see," he added. Hinting that Josh has a lot of dark secrets, Ryan added, "He is someone who has a lot of skeletons. I think we do see a lot of those people in life where they do come across as real Jack the Lads. They do feel like they're everyone's friend, but you just get that idea that there's a few skeletons in the closet there. There's a few things hiding that we don't know, and they aren't all they seem." Coronation Street continues on ITV, Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays at 7:30 p.m. and 8:30 p.m.